After being married for 10 years, I started losing my interest in my wife. She gained weight and had marks. She stopped talking of her completely, which annoyed me a lot. I started seeing other women, giving them my love and time. However, one day I felt a lot of guilt, so I decided to take my wife out to dinner. When I came home, she was wearing her common clothes and doing house chores. She looked old and ugly, so I didn't want to go anywhere with her. I told her that I don't want to live there anymore. She asked me what was wrong. I told her that I made a mistake marrying her and asked her if she looked at her in the mirror lately. I left our home, keeping my wife and our two children. I had a girlfriend named Shasha who was good looking and stylish and had everything I ever wanted in a woman. But living with her was not that good, as she did not take care of anything, including me. I spent a lot of money on her, buying her clothes and taking her out to restaurants. My savings was slowly disappearing. Finally, my company collapsed, leaving me with no money. Shasha left me because I was broke. I began missing my family and my wife, who was always stand by my side no matter what. After 2 years of being away, I decided to go back to my old home and see my family. My son opened the door and I asked him how he is. He asked me what I am doing here and told me that he hated me. My ex-wife was in the long, looking beautiful, make me realize I was the one who looked at her differently. She was preoccupied with house chores. I never understood how hard she worked around home that she just didn't have enough time to take care of herself. Her eyes sparkled the same after all these years. Why was I unable to see that when I left her? She said, "What do you want now?" I told her I realized all my mistake and I'm here to apologize. She said, "There is no longer you were not here when you needed the most, so now you can go. I'm getting married next month to a man who loves me and finds me beautiful. You were never worthy of my love." Then she slammed the door. Even though her words hurt me, I knew was right. I was not worthy of her love, her for other women, because I thought she was not beautiful enough. She stayed by my side through better and worse, but I didn't take good care of her. I destroyed my family with my own hands. I just hope she has a happy life ahead with her new husband.